You know what really makes chefs the best? Tattoos. Without tattoos, you're not even a real chef, are you? You couldn't be a chef. If you don't have tattoos, you're not good at cooking. Check this out. This is what I'm talking about. See that right there? That's a tattoo, and that makes you a better chef than you'd ever be. Okay?